man. Come with that, man. You can't find no crusade.
I know.
It's so got some. Yeah, you know, you see y'all got some crusade. It's like, you know, I'm back in the heat again, so. But I do, you know.
All right, well, here's the deal. I'm going to impound these, okay? Hopefully they belong to you.
Okay.
All right?
Yes, sir.
If not, you can deal with it later.
your shoes. Good to see you.
Tuesday, 5:30 p.m. We'll be talking about South Phoenix area and the South Mountain area. Please come down and join us so you can hear a little bit more about what we're talking about. Enjoy the rest of the celebration. Thank you very much for the opportunity. It's good to see everybody.
All right, give it up for Councilman Maddox, everybody. I don't know about y'all, boy, I love my people. Y'all are hilarious. You know y'all funny, man. The best seat in the house is right on stage watching y'all reaction to people. Just want to let you know that. Next we got coming up to the mic.
What's up? Long time no see. I see. You still here? the student pastor, ABC 15. Don't you love how she speaks? Every letter. See her. So you speak well out there. You want to learn your words to be in God's word. It's a good thing. That's what you need to do. We are a Everybody do something right now that we probably used to do as a people. I want you to clap for somebody else that won. We have coming up to the mic to actually share some poetry. I'm always honored. I'm going to be here for you.
To this very, very special event. I'm going to recite a poem, and it's entitled, Juneteenth, the Freeing of the Slaves. It's time to be real. No need to inflate. Juneteenth, we celebrate.
It's time to be real.
Love your mate.
He said it's time to be real.
Juneteenth, we celebrate. Intelligent choices.
The law's around. The law's around. If the fuck around, the law's around.
Appropriately in shape. Body and mind thoroughly up to date. Juneteenth, celebrate. Slavery, eliminate. Freedom, anticipate. Prepare to escape in order to relate. A people so great, no need to debate. We now concentrate as Juneteenth we celebrate. Walking through the gate, receiving God's grace. No longer being late. Past abuse, refuse to take. The best of the best, committed to make. So why live a life we know is fake? We must now bake our own cake. As Juneteenth, we celebrate. A day recorded, never to forget. A day in history, without regret. Back in Texas in the month of June, the freeing of the slaves, free to bloom. A day of relief with souls intact. Years of slavery, slaves held back. The 19th of June, it all occurred. Up from slavery, freedom preferred. Making it happen, Texas was last. Taking so long, losing his class. Soul as property, objects as well. Yet today, we're able to excel. Eager to achieve the life we didn't have. Free to travel by bus or cab. Owning houses, gainfully employed, no longer as humans, disgracefully ignored. Juneteenth for sure, a significant day. God is the greatest, what more can we say? Celebrating Juneteenth with vision and cheer, a vision for the future outside of fear. Families united, those that were left, memories and more, memories of death. We shall overcome, not by revenge. Blessed by God, a brand new trend. People of slavery, Texas, the state. regardless of color, it's time to relate. Making the sacrifice to forgive and grow. Moving much faster after made to move slow. Faster in achievement, seekers of education. Closer and closer to a greater destination. Thy will be done on this beautiful earth. Those who were last can now be first. First to show forgiveness and self-restraint. Peace and unity is the picture to paint. Correcting mistakes, a tedious job. Innocent minds, so many were robbed. Social bonding with harmony profound. Slaves of freedom no longer held down. Juneteenth for sure, determined to advance. Today and tomorrow, we must enhance. No longer regression, with others to blame. With guidance from God, removing the shame. Black and white, all in between. Slaves of the past, completing the dream. Searching for life, a life denied. The nature of growth, thoroughly applied. Men and women, treated as stock. Sold daily on auction blocks. Raised as children, no fathers or mothers. Freedom and justice, now uncovered. Out of the darkness, the sun is bright. Peace and progress, the greater light. Slaves of Juneteenth, with opportunity to unfold. Freeing our hearts, minds, and souls. The road for sure has now been paved. Juneteenth, freeing the slaves. Thank you very much. Thank you. I want to just say this. Listen up. Hold the music. Today I was here as your special guest, but I want you to know that you were the best. You listened to me well. You gathered the facts. Now get this knowledge and don't you turn back. Learn to write and learn to read, because one thing for sure, we will all succeed. My name is Habibullah Saleem. Today we are here to build self-esteem. So you better think. Or you will shrink, and then you will sink. Right. You have to have faith, you have to have faith. Thank you.
Give it up for Brother Saleem.
Amen.
Y'all didn't see that flow coming, did you?
No.
That was like some old Tribe Called Quest.
I thought he was just a Benita Applebaum up in his van, bro. Don't sleep. All right.
Still about to pull
next.
Police. Oh, what's up?
Okay. I got an idea. Where are DJ?
Yeah, put some music on.
Okay. Yeah, now I'm good.
Next. Coming up to the mic. Next, come up to the mic. What's going on? Excuse me. Yeah, you want
I got our latest. I got one of those girls in this Nigeria. It's my latest.
The chair is over there where the invite is.
Make sure I take my seat. City of Phoenix. Let's give HB a big round of applause for all he does for our city and community. He donates so much time. I appreciate it. Look, Juneteenth is a very special day. We celebrate Emancipation Day, an important day in American history for all Americans, let's be honest. And we've come a long way. You know, City of Phoenix, we have a lot to be proud of. We have a proud civil rights history. I read the book Race Works by Dr. Matthew Whitaker. Excellent book talking about civil rights history in the city of Phoenix. You know, we did desegregate our schools 1 year before Brown versus Board of Education. You know, so many people in the community fought so that we could get a celebratory holiday for the great Dr. Martin Luther King. We have a lot to celebrate in the city of Phoenix, but we have a long way to go. And the next civil rights battle, in my opinion, is public schools. We need to make sure that we, as elected officials, do all we can to support our public schools. And that's why I'm making support for public education, making sure all of our kids get a great public education, graduate high school, move on to college, and have great careers in the city of Phoenix as one of my highest priorities. There ain't nothing more important than education for the future of our city. As public schools go, so goes the future of our city. Let me tell you something else real quick. I want to change the message just a second if I can, HB. I wear a lot of hats. You know, I am running for mayor, so I guess I'm a politician. I'm a son. I'm a husband. I'm a brother. But there's no more important title that I hold in life than that of father. Father of Trevor, who's four. Father of Violet, who's 1 year old. Tomorrow is Father's Day. Hey, kids, are you listening? Are you going to be nice to your fathers tomorrow? Are you going to respect them? Listen to them? Treat them all right? The job of being a father is the most important job someone can have. So let's give it up for all the fathers who are in the audience. We really appreciate it. Happy Father's Day, everyone. And remember, Election Day is August 30th. Enjoy Juneteenth Day. Have a good one.
Give it up for Greg Stanton, everybody. This election is coming up. They fighting for it. Make it count. Make it work. Run to work. Ask some questions.
Are you voting for him?
You know, him and Mr. Maddox, they're going to be walking around. Pull them to the side. Be like, hey, they just cut off my wick yesterday. What's up? Call at him. Make him answer all the questions. Don't make it easy. Next, coming up to the mic. Well, no, not the mic.
But I know what I like. I know what I don't like. I like the other guy more than you.
Okay. We're about to fill the stage.
Huh?
With an awesome group of dancers. I want y'all to please give it up. If you remember any of your dance routines and how hard it was, if you remember how mad people used to make you, but you had to focus and not show it on stage, they done worked hard on this. Please give it up for South Mountain Works Coalition. Give it up. I'm looking to see if you clapping. If you ain't clapping, you hating. If you ain't clapping, you hating.
Thank you.
up for South Mountain Works Coalition.
Kidding me. I'd rather you tell me you were having a bad day than to front and smile. I'd rather you tell me that yesterday you cried than to not hear from you for a while. Your strength doesn't lie in your lies. It grows in your truth. And these are not just words. They're a reminder for you. Thank you, young.
Please give it up for Devon, everybody. Some of you.
There is something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Thank you.
hydrated.
It's hot today.
Every time I come out of the house, it's this and that. He gonna tell me to go get the shit. I'm going to the motherfucking dollar store to get red tape, and this motherfucker following me around. I ain't done shit. Yeah,
that shit is pissing
me off.
Man, we just gonna have to get the pope out. You know what we gotta do.
We need to check out that badge and
the guns.
Nah,
we gotta get the popo off with their badge and their guns. Can't let them
take it. Ridiculous. I can't go nowhere. Then they told me if I park the car, they gonna tow it. Hmm. What kind of shit is that? Then they come like I done murdered somebody.
Snake. Second Avenue. Hey, fuck.
Leave him on there.
Yeah. They come down the desert. You gone? Thank you for coming. Thanks for everything.
You broke up with her.
Oh, okay. Well, I didn't know.
Yeah,
somebody
got his back on
quick.
Got his back.
Hey, Doc.
Quick, fly. I got an international back, huh?
Now you hit the fly.
You get that point.
What you like? I don't know.
What's up, fuck?
Man, it's still about fuck.
You know, I'm just chilling, man.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're doing.
Boss up in there.
Go!
Hey, I think the boss is with Polly, so you better. Yeah. Yeah. There he is, right there. There he is. Send me over here, man. Now, what's
going on? People ask
you not with your nappy.
We just talked about that at the yard.
Man, you better go to the house.
I'm coming over here for the yard. Yeah, we just talked about that at the yard.
With the camera.
Here, go
New Sky's palm trees.
Well, I'm coming. I'm invited.
God damn it, I didn't invite you. Shit. Street, you invited. You're the invited. Shit.
Well,
Boy, we got long come since the year. Claiming AJ Baker, he ain't shit.
What you want to, mama?
Y'all remember Huey, you only ate chicken for a long time. Nigga, Huey was definitely on the chicken population.
Man, he ain't worth shit.
Huey was on a straight chicken diet for the best about one 6 years. Out of
the why would you want anyway, the best man out of the bunch?
You know
what I don't.
Huey, you was a detriment to the chicken population. Then one day I cooked a pot of pig feet.
Yeah,
brought him back down to earth. Then I cooked a pot of pig. He smelled the pig. I will eat him. Then he came back. I had about 6 ham hocks in one pot of beans.
Look, though.
I brought him and Gorilla back.
Hold on. You know Big G, how come them whole nuts? Big G, oh man, I forgot you don't eat that pork, huh? I grabbed the fish for you. Big G pulled that fish out. I'm over there. Now that deep fried 100 pieces of fish. When we left 3 a.m, fish was still sitting there. The kids didn't even eat it.
Ain't with no frog left for hog nuts. You ain't that fish.
Yeah, I got that fish. Man, nobody wants that shit.
Where the hog milk get?
Nigga, you got hog.
Hog nuts growing all out here. Who the fuck wants some fish?
Yeah.
Hey, who got my truck go over?
No, Jimmy's in there.
All right, them bring the shit up.
He like Nick. He said, fuck the show. Nick, I'm gonna go home and cook some smothering. Huey, you gonna get off the snide right, huh? You here smothering pork chops, pork ribs. All kind of shit.
What
I'm gonna get
that.
Off the wagon up and go Fine. All the way
see
in.
See what Duck gotta say to that.
And a 50 Jack Daniel.
See what Duck gotta say to that.
I'm gonna throw the shit up.
Throw
anyway.
The shit back up.
My will.
I get the fuse.
That's all I got to say about that.
Polly might got something to say. Talk to Polly.
Man, we eat over here going to camera.
Maybe you got water?
Fuck.
You better not be drinking no beer now. I'm watching you.
Again. You drinking water or beer?
Come here. Hey, Fine, now see you on Bad Boys? Bad boy, bad boy. What you gonna do? Hey, that nigga in Louisiana. Come here, nigga, in that old van. Hey, nigga, you a bad nigga. Don't get that van been to Louisiana and back.
Man, ain't even go down, bro. Right in Arizona.
Seen what that boy?
Have you seen the ticket? That's a lie he told. He ain't never brought no evidence. That I seen.
Fuck, he said you never made it to the BP. But you know, Papa, he don't get on the internet that often. He don't get on the internet too often. It's live on my TV.
Fuck, man, talk that man about that hell.
Yeah, I'm here to plug the hole.
Talking about that motherfucker.
Fuck, talk is a skunk, though.
Fuck, got this hair he gonna stuck down in the pool. 4 miles down in the bottom of the water.
I bought hair, but don't play with hair.
Where that girl at? He just finished her wig. Fine. Yeah, then you talk to the radio.
That macaroni and cheese. That brisket right.
And that brisket.
You tend to be.
Chuck is. Seats
Chuck don't there. Like that camera shit. Chuck is ex-CIA. Chuck used to work for the CIA. Can you still CIA?
Black Ops. They don't know how he look no way.
Black Ops?
Yeah. They don't know how he look no way. Yeah. They don't know how pilot look.
And an old low-class nigga like that, what would you do? He ain't no match.
No.
No, we all left the house
now. Yeah, you can pick that camera.
Air Force, that's Air Force in the Navy going at it.
That camera
you Air Force, right, Chuck?
Detroit Mafia.
Detroit Mafia, Air Force.
And the Navy got the camera. We got Air Force /Detroit Mafia over here.
I think Navy gonna get his ass. Navy slash nigga. Air Force slash Mafia.
Detroit. Hold on,
get Uncle Preach on. That's all she needs for a young man. I go just to my corner and I'm down.
Kids, your age.
Let me get my young girl say that same shit.
They know.
Yeah.
Chill, y'all, that's my son, Didi.
What's up, Didi?
He looked at Mike. I thought it was a little people. I'm like, Didi is all right here. You ought to be more comfortable than him. He's like, I thought you said it was a little people.
Fuck it. Like, I'm at home, man. Yeah.
All right, on three, everybody say fuck the police. What about the fuck the police?
Yeah, fuck the police.
All right, now let's do it together. One, two, three. Fuck the police. See how easy that is?
That's hard.
One, two, three. Fuck the police. Come on.
First of all,
fuck the police. Come on, one, two, three. Yeah, yeah.
Now this motherfucker thing, you better get picked up.
Here, Gene.
I ain't no camera.
She went on outside.
I'm in the back at the
refrigerator.
Come on, yeah. An autopilot called me when it's time to land.
That was the sight. Y'all up now going. He's up in here. Half-assed. He ain't lying no more, you know. How long have you been driving? You tell him 4 days.
Okay, we'll get a Rondo pop and then get back in and say.
I want you to get something from me. I want you to capture something. I want you to capture that. You gotta get close on that, man. Alright? See you niggas that's talking crazy.
I remember Bombay.
Going to my St. Dude. No. What up, boy? I see ya. Hey, but to y'all talking crazy, man.
Right here. Her right there. My shoe just broke. I don't want to fix. Why? Why? Camera on her! Her right there! Camera! Camera!
Nigga, if you don't get your motherfucking for a quick clown.
Am I still in the bathroom? All right.
Sit down, man. Sit down, man. I'm not to sit down, man.
Hey,
I'm gonna tell you what you do.
Hey, better create a hat. You
know.
I believe I got over.
Hey, I'm gonna give you $100 for one of the wins. You just put on my head.
He's quitting.
I
don't even
know what to do.
Hey, show my
uncle.
Hey.
Fine, show my uncle. I sat one out of hat you got.
On your head.
Show him a sign of hat you got. Getting
one up, jump, go get one down. Come on, do it.
No, Vaughn gonna show you a sign
of hat you got. Come in,
man. He feel me, man. Yeah. You feel me out.
What's wrong with him, Papa?
I don't know. They beat on his head too much or something.
Down about 7 feet.
Vaughn said it was his baby. Vaughn, do you remember that? Get that damn thing out of my face, boy. What's your handsome looking ass?
Nah. He had that white baby.
Nah, that was Vaughn, baby.
Hey.
I see it.
Well, he gonna whoosh the log over there.
Hey, did you remember when that police tried to kill you down on 7th Street?
Hey, so you'll kill your mom.
Huh? You saw me jumping down, he don't move that camera. You trying to be patient.
You might be the most.
You ain't going on to kill the police. You going to jail.
And he got to hold his hat six bucks.
He tell him your name. What
you think he called you down there when he get downtown?
Those hurt and those skates. They gonna take you to. They gonna take you to the slammer. Mm. They gonna take you to the prison. Mm. They gonna take you to the McDonald's.
Chasing my love thing. I said every time I turn around, you're in my face. Do I need to put you down on what it's like to embrace my love thing? But before you indulge, I'm not a trick or a slut. My love thing flows real deep. Now, it's not that I'm conceited. I'm just sure about what type of man I want to share my love thing with. Now, I need to be held when I don't know why. You feel me? Sometimes I might cry. But I need a brother man that is real down, strong, able to play the CC jigsaw game without falling off. Can you hang on, my brother man? Because I'm under construction too. But before I open up myself to you, I need to know what type of brother
are you?
Who? The kind that doesn't keep his word. The kind that doesn't keep his word. The kind that doesn't realize I'm hurting when I'm standing in your face crying, huh? You tell me, I'm listening. But this ain't about putting a brother down. This is about a sister being complete. Complete as assistants. Complete as the dolphins and fish in the ocean. See, I come really quick. Self-sufficient, independent, longing for my love thing to be embraced. Push the right buttons. I operate real easily. Slowly, gently, boldly. Oh, it fills me up, making me feel warm inside. Open your eyes. My love thing is my heart, and it longs to be complete.
Thank you, Boo Boo. Thank you, Boo Boo.
You got it. Did you get it?
He's still filming your ass.
Going hard.
Mr. Fuck You.
'Em. All right, Miss Daisy. Watch it. Back up, baby. Back.